There have been questions about the city's 911 dispatch system raise. I want to assure the public that we have a great 911 system. When there's a call and you need service, we are there in 6 minutes or less. The national average is 9 minutes. And so the bottom line is public safety has not been compromised. It is our number one priority. It will always be our number one priority. And I want to thank the fire department, the men and women of the fire department that make those response times possible. So that's no question that we've been able to meet those response times and we'll continue to meet them. What we've had is that we've had to transition over the last not quite 60 days from a system that was an analog system to a digital system. This system that we're going to has been used in the city of Tempe, the city of Phoenix, the city of Mesa. It's used by our police department. It's used by the sheriff's department. Highly recommended by the state 911 office. And we've had some issues with that. All of those issues have been mostly worked out. We've had technicians on site to make sure those don't affect the ability of our fire personnel to arrive on site. We make sure that they get there on time. It's been worked out. So the bottom line in all of this, public safety has not been compromised. We're still below 6 minutes. We are well below the 9 minutes. The systems issues have been worked out. And again, the bottom line, our highest priority is public safety.